and a police dog was apparently just not cutting it for, you know, fighting crime. He's got a Regal new job now, though. He's doing all right. Gavel, the German Shepherd here. He flunked out of police dog academy in Australia. Guess why? Because he was just too friendly. Well, his friendliness has paid off. The governor of Queensland has hired Gavel to be the vice Regal dog. His duties, Leslie, they consist of welcoming visitors.
I like that.
He also has tour groups. He invites them to.
He has tour groups.
He hangs out. He leads the tour groups around the grounds.
Quite talented.
He's a tour guide.
He does it all.
That's the kind of dog I need.